Can't believe I didn't make the trap. Ah, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank.
How did I forget to make the trap? How far out am I? Can I quickly run back? I can run back. It's all good. Bear with me. I need to talk to Cedric. You just stay there. Keep looking pretty. I can't believe this. I am a colossal idiot. Alright, Cedric, you better not be hiding. There you are. Okay, we're good. Now stay there, Cedric. I need you. I can't believe I forgot this. Oh, God. Thank you. Actually, while I have you, can I buy some more of those bombs? Ah, he only has three, but alright. I'll leave the bombs unequipped for now. I can't believe I forgot the Kayren trap. Alright. Well, probably gonna fast forward. My god, I am an idiot. Like, I'm such an idiot. It's unbelievable. Ah well, we got the trap. We're going about our business. Mayfield shouldn't be too worried about having to wait a bit. You know, in-game time-wise, that probably took like 10-15 minutes to walk there. But she's alright. She's alright. It's not raining, so her makeup isn't worried. There's nothing to worry about. It's all good, girl. It's all good, girl. So how do I get down there? This way. Alright, we're good. My bad. In fact, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? Quick save. Oh, yeah. That's probably the one thing that I will give computer games over console games. Just the instant quick save button. That F5, yo. That would have to hurt being electrocuted like that. Oh god, it's the Kraken. Give me back Johnny Depp. That's a very topical joke. Okay, Quinn instantly. Because of that. Deploy the trap. Oh, that trap did good. That trap did good.
It's angry. Watch out.
Yep. Okay. Ah, I missed. Damn it. Ah. Come on, slam that down. Okay, not that one. Slam it down so I can get the weak point. Okay, it does a lot of damage. Alright. Let's try this one, because it hangs lower. Play nice. Okay, you're not playing nice. You're not playing nice. This is not going well for me. That did not go well for me. Alright then. Let's try that again. We get it. You're angry. Jesus. What? Why can't I?
It's angry. Watch out.
Why can't I hit it? Okay. Right. Why can't I hit it? Am I missing something? I can't do damage to it. Oh. Well. Okay. Okay then. I can't hit the weak point for some reason. Why is that? And I also forgot to drink the potion. So that's great on my part. It's always angry. So what exactly am I doing wrong? I can't hit for some reason. I have no idea what exactly is going on. I swear to fucking God. I have to be missing something. I have an idea. There we go.
It's angry.
Okay, I have to Yurden. I have to Yurden to keep it in place. There we go. But I'm going to re-quen. I wasn't expecting the big one to slam down. Okay. Right, I get it now. I get what I'm doing wrong. We got this. Despite forgetting to drink the potion, we got this. Actually, hang on a minute. Just load in where I saved. So then I can just drink the potion. I don't know how much that's going to change things, but it's just bothering me. Oh, never mind, I can't, never mind then. Oh, she says it. That is Igni, that's not you then. Has she said it all this time and I've just been missing it? Okay, I died before it even hit me that time. What happened there? What actually happened there? On.
It's angry.
There we are. There's two done. Now for the ever annoying little ones. Get my Quen up. Go back to Yeardin. Yeardin down. Without that upgrade, I can not dodge far enough to avoid taking a hit.
Going somewhere, darling.
Okay. Mash. Mash. Well, I pressed the wrong button there. I pressed Y instinctively. I gotta do it again. God damn it. Oh well, it's not too bad, I guess.
It's angry.
Like, once you get it going a bit, it's not too bad, I guess.
Angry,
third one. Okay, now when I know what I'm doing, it's surprisingly easy.
Going somewhere, darling.
Like, remarkably easy. Wow. Bitch! Now what? Oh, the fight's not over. No, don't Yearden. Don't Yearden. No, Quinn. I foresee this being a problem. Okay, maybe not. Well, that worked out. It's glowing orange, meaning I can loot it.
We did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt? Are you alright?
I mean, I just took out a Kayren, but alright.
I'm fine.
I've used up much of my energy, so if you needed help...
I've learned to help myself. A sorceress worried about me. Should I be scared?
Playing it tough, like every witcher.
I had no idea it'd be so big.
Triss was right. It's mutated. Magically induced. I must get to work. Collect the most valuable ingredients. What a shame so much will go to waste. Forgive me. Time is of the essence.
Farewell, then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
I have no plans to forget that. Now, excuse me while I loot it. Yes, I know I leveled up. Let me loot it. Kayren eyes, Kayren tissue, Kayren skin, Kayren trophy. Yep. All the Kayrens. Look at that vitality boost. I will take that over the damage. And I will also level up. I leveled up twice from that. I am cool with this. So go here. Redirect arrows. Do I need that? I'm halfway to the next level as it is, so I just... may as well. And then towards the shooter. Ah, that could be good. That could be useful. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm over by 3. Where did I get this armor? I think it's better. Less resistances, but... I think it's better. Like, it has more armor, more vitality, more bleeding and poison resistance. It doesn't give me bleeding, and it doesn't prevent me from incineration, but I think that's better. Alright, I can get down with that. Is there anything I can... I don't need... I don't want to throw away junk. Especially junk I can sell. Oh my god, this is like my biggest problem. That is a better sword. That is indeed a better sword. Okay, what's my worst sword? I have two of these. Drop. Okay, we're good. We're good. That fight was surprisingly simple. Why did I have so much trouble with it? I've got to walk back now. You know what? I'm gonna cut it here and I'll walk back off screen.